You've done enough work for today.
I want to work overtime. I think this might actually work. Can you help me out? Point is, take a day off. Come back tomorrow.
Okay. See you tomorrow. I think I need to go to the park. I need to meet the archaeologist.
Okay.
Yes. Where's the secretary?
She went on an assignment.
Yeah.
You can probably catch up with her in the park.
Are you interested in hieroglyphics?
Well, it has a meaning. Thing there.
Yeah.
Damn this thing, actually. Must mean it has something to do with, I don't know, about good and evil, or person. Maybe mythology. I don't know. I could help you find out. Yeah. sure. I mean, if you really want to know.
Yeah, I've been working on this for a while, but I don't understand the meaning of this.
It's a hieroglyph from Egypt, I think. This symbolizes death, and the figure symbolizes that something is wrong. It's not a good sign. I mean, it's more like a curse. Well, look. When in trouble, always go to the church. They could help us out.
To somewhere, a hill somewhere. I know where it is. It's out of town a bit. From there are three points. You will read where to find the next answer. Yeah.
Maybe we have to go there then.
This crack here, and this one, this was pointing to that direction, and that it says it's somewhere in this place. What do you think?
Is this where I'm supposed to search?
Yeah, I'm supposed to dig here somewhere. Over there, over there.
What is this?
Oh, that's interesting. I've never seen one of these before.
What is that?
What?
What is that? Wait, what is this?
Looks like an address.
Yeah, it is an address. Are we supposed to go there, you think?
What does it say?
Meeting Lund, 12 o'clock, 2015.
That's this year. What does it say more, anything more?
Fourth
and fifth. Well, that's today.
Maybe we have to go there now and find out what this is about.
Yeah. There's the place.
Okay.
That's strange. Let's see the address.
Yes, of course.
really strange.
No?
But what are these balls, man? This is the place. Let me have a look. That's strange.
Is that us?
Could be.
Is,
what do they mean?
Are we connected to the balls? Cause
I don't know.
Now we're.
What? What do you mean? What if I do it like this?
Okay.